Tony Short's gamer, but you don't game. Leech off your brother, just for the fame. Jokes about my eyebrows are overused. At least I didn't shave them off the views. I ride electric while you ride into a ditch in your diss track. All you talk about is dick, you're a corma, and I'm a vindaloo. When you're a bad boy, you can grab the shoe. Slept with the same girl as Simon. Simon. Apparently, you're not very African. African. While you're here trying to fuck groupies, I got your mom twerking for my rupees.
So let's get started on why your life's peak. Tommy Gunn got 2 mil views in 3 weeks, which means 40 million people didn't click it, cause they already knew that it was gonna be shit. I rate you though, JJ. You've made stacks, but the fact is you've killed more babies than tracks. And your EP flopped, you need to be stopped, cause none of your new singles are getting copped. The old KSI will never be topped, and when you fight Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped. Now let's take a minute to talk about your mother. How the fuck did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you, then chose to have another. Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so stupid, it's just obscene. Your family must have some retarded genes. You've got a girlfriend now, to be fair to you. So tell me, did you sexually harass her too?
Hey, shut your ass up, go and get your cash up. She done got ran through, MadCon smashed up. Your man gave you followers, don't know why you gassed up. I'm running with the subs and the views, you can't catch up. Used to be a big fan, I'm your fucking idol. Hit me up, tried the link, but I'm not a bio. Can't rap like those blonde brothers from Ohio. Now I got them all doing songs, trying to take my style. Hey, money talks, yeah, my money gets annoying. Hey, juice digger, chase the clout from your boyfriend. Hey, bitch, I got more plugs than the motor. Hey, I got carrots in my ice like a snowman. Hey, how you gonna let your girl have a better verse? That's your girl, she a stick, she ain't got curves. She a hoe, yeah, you fell into the thought curse. Drop merch and it's selling like a god church. Ooh, your girl on that track, she's not better than you.
Little boy trying to get involved. Coming then, let's get involved, you prick. Posh boy now wanna rap. Posh boy now wanna scrap. Posh boy about to get clapped. At the end of the verse, you gonna wish you never did that. Wish you never hit back. Cause a little boy gonna feel it when they get it with a click, 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 clap. You ain't part of this group.
Nah.
You ain't Simon, you gook.
Nah.
Deciding when to be a side man. While you're too busy faking all the pies and then making excellence, spreading all of that shit on.
Now Rosie is scared, and I know that you're listening, beginning to sweat. Oh, little boy not looking innocent, all cause he wanna be relevant.
Oh, God,
had my name on my body, so you know I'm now in my element.
I'm in my element.
Call me whatever you want, still looking up to me.
Fuck's sake.
Simon, the name of the group, all cause they needed the help from me.
Alright, I've gone for an English beat. England is my city. Big up Nick Crompton. Jake Paul's my dad. Low gang for life. Only thing you had on me was I got sloppy seconds. But wait a second, didn't you mention 10 bars later there was a girl you banged after Toby that taught you a lesson? It's Matt, another girl that you tricked to your pads.
Why?
Promising fans, but if they don't bang then you send them away all sad. It's Matt. Now on to another. Your best friend is probably your mother. Seen your dad's dick, you make me feel sick. And didn't you shower with your brother?
He did.
Talk about Jay as a master, but he's not the one that I'm after. Tweet about us on live support, but that shit almost killed me with laughter. 2 weeks, 12 vids,
yeah.
Now which one has had the most hits? It's not the one where you sold out JJ. It was a Sidemen diss. Now I think it's time we switch up the scene. Picture Deji Olatunji in a drugged up team. Now some of your fans might know who I mean if I said that he met her in Bethnal Green. And how many times did you scream help me? Your hairline is fucked, you look like E.T. The last time you almost died like this was the time you crashed your TT. This beef was between me and you, but you wanted a few more views.
Why?
I wonder what I could do. Maybe just the rest of the Sidemen too?
Wow.
Notice how no one else has replied. Toby didn't pick a side. The others went for the more relevant bro. I guess you could say bigger fish got fried.